We're in Pittsburgh at the Pittsburgh Technology Council, and we're talking about how do we grow our economy in Pennsylvania? How do we encourage business development? And a lot of it is about attracting talent. And so we have some natural strengths in Pennsylvania. We have some great institutions of higher education, some research institutions. You know, we see them in my region, even the smaller colleges like Teal and Westminster and Grove City, as well as our state schools. But particularly in this region, the Carnegie Mellons of the world, the University of Pittsburghs of the world, they train up folks to take the new jobs of the new economy. We got to strengthen, though, K through 12, because that's where it all starts. Start developing entrepreneurs. We see that in Mercer County at Linden Point. We have the Entrepreneur Academy that a number of our students are participating in. Another part of the picture is having an inviting tax climate. So we got to look at that. Pennsylvania has one of the highest corporate net income taxes in the country. We need to get that leveled down so that we can be competitive.